Okay, in this video, I'm going to go through how to add an internal style sheet to a web page. So this is different to creating a separate CSS document. So as you can see here, this is a separate document that you would link to your HTML, your web page, using this option over here, attach style sheet. But you also could be asked to create a style sheet within your HTML document. So that's what I'm going to show you now. And it's exactly the same process as adding tags into a style sheet, a CSS document. So what we do is make sure you've got your CSS styles window open. If not, just go to window and tick CSS styles and that will appear. And then you go to new rule, as you normally do, and select tag. And then you would add whichever style you're supposed to add according to the question. So for example here, it could be a body for a background. So as you can see here, I've started to add my details for my tag. And if you look at your HTML from row 5 to 8, we've now got this style tags that have been added. This is the style sheet that is within your HTML, and it's put in this body tag ready to put the attributes in. It goes in the head section of the web page. So, and it will not, Dreamweaver will put it into the head section. If for any reason it doesn't go into the head section, the style tags, you can just move it there. But every time I've tried this, it's always gone automatically into the head section. So I don't think you need to worry about that. I'm just going to finish this attribute and press apply. And as you can see, it's applied the style to the web page and it's put in the tag. So then you just keep going and adding your tags in according to the question. And it's worth me saying in this video, I don't think that this is going to come up in your exam. However, I just wanted to make sure you understood how to do this if it does come up. Okay, that's it.